Okie dokie. Well, hey everybody, and back on again, and time once more for some Gems of War. Otherwise, not really a whole lot to talk about. It was a pretty rough night at work. Here we go with this again. I forgot what I was going to say. But anyway, rough night at work. I don't know what happened, but towards the end of the shift, I just kind of. But anyway, oh, that's what I was wanting to say. I just got out of the shower about 15, 20 minutes ago. But yeah, like I said, wonky day. Normally, like, I'm sorry if I'm creeping people out by saying this, but normally I like to shower in the morning shortly after getting home from work. This time around, I got home and just sat on the couch here, you know, trying to watch YouTube, and just I'm like holding food in my hand and just miraculously I'm not spilling it. Just you know, so yeah, when that happens, I just head straight to bed. I don't try to shower or shave, you know, while half asleep. You know, I don't want to end up slipping and falling and cracking my skull off the bathtub, you know, so yeah. So like I said, got out of the shower, I guess while I'm looking at it, having some kidney beans with barbecue sauce and my usual chocolate almond milk. I can't think of anything else. Oh. Alright, I'll just leave it. Album's gonna be Meadow Grove, the Everwinter Forest. I don't think I probably played this album maybe one time. And then, let me go ahead and get that going. Go with this. Yep. Oh, Farmer Joe.
Oh, shit. Here we go again.
Might be a Mythic Friday. I'll probably want to wait for Screw to show up. Like, find out whether or not I should start opening chests. So, but anyway, let me get going on the dailies. Martyr. Oh, damn. Sorry if this sounds like a dumb question, but which Tekken? The latest one? 7? Thank you. Oh, okay. Oh, you mean a hola, guitaro? Okay. That. They go, hola means hello in Spanish, if I'm guessing, right? Yeah, they have a, in Canada, they have a city called Dildo. I imagine it must be a pretty popular tourist attraction. Is there a whole lot of fucking going on in that town, or? Or is there a whole bunch of prudes and puritans there? Just whoever named the town had a sense of humor. Rematches. When you don't get a single fucking four match in a long time. So there goes the queen. I got it, but I hardly use it. Hit every fucking trap this time. Well, his 40%'s kicking in. Debuff the guy on the top. There we go. Three matches. Man, what a shitty dungeon. Here. Shield up. Matches. Let me go on my browser. The event. Don't tell me they got rid of it. Well, I'm gonna have to try my luck on the Reddit then. Thank you. Bone Dragon.
Oh.
202. Yeah, we're most certainly gonna need to get an entangle on him. Zippy Share? I ain't heard of it. Oh, they're wanting a five match. Three matches. Nickel and Diamond. Nickels and Dimes. Guess I get to sit and wait. Gotta do this one. Okay. Oh, this is YouTube music. Okay. I'm gonna have to put it on pause here real quick. Actually, no, let me break this off real fast. Okay, I found it. Okay. A wonky window might pop up here. I'll try to catch it as quick as I can. Of course, probably should have turned on studio mode. See if that works now. Let's try that. Ah. pretty damn bad. Pretty damn bad when these guys here are gonna chant. They're gonna chant their way to full mana. This for PvP, I would've lost. This has been a lost cause for this for PvP. So. Fifth.
Sending you back to hell. Your threats are as empty as your title. All hail the cheetah prince.
Yeah, trust me, I've tried it before. Yeah, it hurts. Do you decide how to do the singing, or does your band tell you what to sing, or does your band tell you how to do it? Don't start this shit. No, I'm not talking to you. I'm talking to the, Oh. That might be why. Okay. See, you guys are pretty much democratic about it, then. My kind of band. Or, if you ever seen a movie called Flash Gordon, The band Queen, they do a wedding song on there. Sounds pretty cool. Okay. But, I guess what I could go ahead and do, since I'm on my browser at the moment. Let me go here. Yeah, it's one of the few, Queen's Flash Gordon soundtrack is probably one of the few albums I could probably get into. I mean, I don't hate the band, or let me rephrase it. I most certainly don't hate the band, but considering that I'm basically forced to listen to a lot of their music at work and at various other places over the years, I can't get into them. Especially Bohemian Rhapsody. Fucking sick and tired of that song. So yeah, and then, yeah, I gotta head to the bathroom real quick, I'll be back. Thank you. Oh, damn. Not much into Flash Gordon in your country, huh? Or Queen. GoW.com. You're nickel and dimed. Having a firestorm sure helps. Didn't get my surge. Bye, Chief. Ding. Ding. Pretty damn bad. So, if I get silenced, if I get silenced, it's gonna be a re-rack. I'm getting fucked pretty hard right now. Still not enough. Nope. Nothing I can do. Pretty much hosed. Barely averted that disaster. Oh, missed the poor match. Nickels and dimes. Oh, 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 pause, pause, pause. Is there an easy mode on here, Screw? Actually, you know what?
Nous sommes ici sur le stand de la société Highscore qui fabrique des bar tops et des panels permettant de jouer à des jeux rétro gaming. On a ici un panel arcade multiconsole conçu à partir d'une chaîne IFI des vintage des années 70. Il s'agit d'un objet détourné.
He's got a chatterbox. Anyway, I'll be back.
breath. Lemon and pepper sauce.
Oh, maybe. Maybe it's not chatterboxing.
Generation aussi des années 4.
It's great that he's showing pinball, but he's kind of ruining all the cool ambience by.
We need chips and dip and prostitutes.
Excuse me. Okay, I'm gonna, if I can win this battle, I'm gonna compare what I got from that last explorer run to what I get from doing a Warlord 4 PvP battle. More XP. Oh yeah, fair amount of gold. 17 souls. A little more of everything. It's gonna sound kind of nasty here for a moment. Everything got cleansed up, or I wouldn't say everything, but shit cleansed up. You missed it. But, yeah, I played the video, but I had to mute it. I started playing it wherever you started the video at, but yeah, all through it, just freaking nonstop. New album? No? Yeah. Showing a whole bunch of pinball tables and everything. Be able to get them all quick enough, so. Oh, here we go. Because I don't want another incident that happened a few days ago. Me thinking, oh, okay, I'll just keep using my controller even though positions are switched. I'll figure it out. No, I won, so. Mouse only. Thank you. Well, looks like we'll be going back to that one. Going back to this one. But yeah, like I said, Guitaro, I mean, it was cool to look at and stuff, cool to watch and stuff, but yeah, I had to kill the sound. That not a single four match. Get her again. 48. Yeah. She'll one shot Zul, so she's the prime target. Oh! Just now, huh? I figured they'd have done it by now. Hey, the queen is dead. Let's get old Chucky on the phone. Hurry. I guess they had to wait till like after like clean out her castle and stuff. Oh, they got kind of the same thing they do here in my apartment, or they do in this country with like apartment complexes. After somebody moves out, they gotta like come in and clean the carpet, shampoo the rugs, scrub the walls, clean, you know, they gotta like get all clean and prep for the next tenants that come in. They're probably doing the same thing with Charles too. Once the queen died, they had to go in and shampoo all the carpets, they had to clean and feather dust and all that, and then they could move in Prince Charles. Yeah. Okay. This is gonna be Tang, Big Bright Empty Nothing. And I don't think I'll need to adjust the album art. Well, looks like I will. After this run, I'm gonna do a little bit of PvP. A bad start. Jump. So, off to PvP. Jump. Ah, missed it. I got a work. Gonna lose. Looks like a pint of poor match here, but nope. Still don't. Yeah, still don't mean shit. Can't do anything with it. Much. PvP needs a filter. This one again. Ain't gonna get it. Not with a shitty board blow like that. Browns or reds. Oh, looks like I can do some of this. Nope. Oh, I ain't got shit. So, I got to look out here, hurry. 1 hit point, so, yeah. Dead man walking. Dead man walking. Nope, he's gone. Pisces can devour, so can't use them. I don't really know. I guess that.
Retard! What the... Professor Filthy Frank.
I'll be honest with you. I'm kind of retarded. I'll be honest with you. I'm kind of retarded.
Are you retarded?
I'll be honest with you. I'm kind of retarded.
Frozen at the outset. Joe, you're up against the course here. Joe. And you got a guy who submerges. In fact, let me go back real quick. All right, so... He's gonna be up there a while. Got it. Gotta get the submerge taken off him. Gotta be able to cleanse.
God fucking damn it! Ass!
Basically a mirror match. Matches. This is one of the reasons why I don't really use this team that much. gas to go, buddy. Not very bright, Joe. Sure would like to close this out.
There we go.
I'm gonna have to rock band this one. Actually, you know what?
Nope. Webb shuts that team down.
Really don't want to knock him back, but I'm gonna have to. Kind of win I wish I'd get more often. You know what? We got three greenies there. Bring up my anti-green team. Oh!
Ass!
Entangled falls off immediately. I've said this before in other videos, but they needed... It's on my wish list. They needed... Hang on, how do I explain this? Debuffs need a redo. They need a rework. They should be on you for at least one turn and not disappear the very moment you apply it on it. And yes, I'd include myself in that as well. I'd be totally fine with a whole shit ton of debuffs being on me for a minimum of one turn. I'm fine with that. Pisses me off to no end when that occurs. Now, basically have to, never mind, fucked it up. Where's it at?
God fucking damn it!
I can't find it.
Reborn! What the fuck?
I added a new sound effect to my soundboard, so it just jumbled up all my buttons. So I have to go back to keep trying to find them again. Oh, I got three greenies here. Let's give it a go. Okay, maybe I shouldn't have bothered. So, I'm not even gonna try to claw my way out of that one.
You suck.
Didn't think so. Never mind. So, we're probably gonna lose at least the top guy. Ooh, got lucky. Shit. today is the day for impervious troops. Centurion was pretty much the star of that show. It's almost a mirror match here. Probably gonna be my last battle here, and I gotta look at Tink real quick. I don't know what an Electro Storm is. Red and yellow, maybe? I gotta take him out. Maybe not. Maybe not. Guess I'm stuck. So. now, we'll go with the pea shooter. Gonna need balls up and run, Joe. Didn't get my surge. And diamond. Three matches. Blew the whole board and you didn't get a fucking thing. Excuse me. Alrighty, well, that's going to do it for me, everybody. I'm going to go ahead and call it good. I got to work tonight, so I got to leave for that in a few hours. Still need to get on my blog post. Got to get that all typed up and posted up. So, and I'll definitely need to get a nap in there, too, because I'm starting to... So, yeah. But, otherwise, thanks for dropping in and hanging out with me, everybody. I appreciate that. And, again, I got to work tonight, so tomorrow there's going to be a chance that I might not stream at all. I'm usually pretty tore up from a night at work, so if you don't see me, don't be surprised. But if I do come on, my default time is 2:30 p.m. And that is U.S. Central Time. So, but until then, thanks again for coming by, and I'll see you all next time.